guess even she can tell this place is nothing like it used to be.
That's probably why she never came back here.
What is it? Fluffy?
After him.
Some of our patients have number tattoos on their arms.
Why, look who it is. Oh, my little baby! I'm so glad you're okay. And just look at all these yummy muffins you brought back with you.
She gave birth to her litter on the mountain.
Oh, sweetling, you're going to be a great mommy.
I hope this is all right. It wasn't exactly safe for a bunch of kittens. Couldn't just leave them, so...
Don't be silly, dear. You did the right thing. I'll take excellent care of this family. They'll want for nothing. Long I've dreamed of opening my home to little ones to play and romp and love. La 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 la. If I'm going to take these cats in, they're going to need names. You've got such beautiful white fur. Blanca. Yes, that fits perfectly, don't you think? As for the kittens, we'll decide later.
Actually, the cat's already got a name.
Shh. What? You weren't hoping to hear me play, were you? I'm terribly sorry, Blanca, but I'm a bit worn out after all that excitement.
Tifa can play.
Cloud? What a wonderful idea. You'll humor us, dear, won't you?
Okay. Just a bit.
Hold that thought. This occasion calls for an accompaniment. I know some folks who would just love the chance to perform. Don't go anywhere.
That escalated quickly. I wasn't expecting an audience. I haven't practiced since I was a kid. What should I do?
Back out?
Well, that's not an option.
Then I think you better get warmed up.
cats for me?
I certainly will. Rest assured, I'll keep them very well fed. So bring your appetites. All right, come along then.
Playing that piano again brought back a lot of memories. How Mom used to teach me while Dad was downstairs in the kitchen doing his best, which was pretty good. Hangouts with Emilio and the gang. Which we kept inviting you to, but you never came.
Never? Really?
Really, but you seemed fine on your own.
That what it looked like? That I enjoyed being alone?
You didn't?
Of course not.
Huh. Guess we still don't know each other that well.
Well, never too late to make up for lost time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm glad we came.
Yeah. Glad we found Fluffy, too.
I think you mean Blanca. But yeah, I hope she and the kittens are happy here.